Alrighty, here I am. I'm going to start the video from up here. So, pulling up, that's the driveway I came through. It's the backyard. There we go. HVAC unit. It's pretty rough. I went inside for a minute. The owners are still here, getting ready to leave, I think. But driving past that building, I don't even know if I'm going to go over there. It's pretty beat up. Broken windows. I'm not impressed with this place. Kind of sketchy. Got a bunch of garbage back here. Appliances, just, I don't know. Ouch. Better view here. So this is a door before I go in. Okay. Ouch. Sorry about that. I had a knee injury a couple weeks ago, so it's still on the mend. But let me see if I can go up. Oh, around. This looks like it's a ramp, electronic ramp here. Another ramp going down there. Quite a bit of work needs to be done. So spray paint. Poor dogs. Golly. Holy crap. Okay. Pyrenees. I'm not gonna go in there. I don't have real good vibes. It's just my gut instinct here. I'll go in real quick. And I try to compare this to the, that one property we looked at that you guys really liked. That was North Mountain Home, but then it had those electrical wires. This isn't even close. Not even close. So, all right, I'm going to go in here. It's got, I don't know, spray paint. So, coming in, does have ceramic tile flooring. Nice tall ceilings, nice appliances. Okay. nice appliances here, nice deep sink. Some pendant lighting, hardwood floors, huge windows. Just needs a lot of work. Aww. That sweetheart. Not sure what's going on there. Anyway. Disappointed, guys. Scratching, probably dogs scratched. All right, coming back in. Does have tall ceilings, nice vaulted ceilings. Bedroom right here, good size bedroom. Big closets. Bathroom. Windows are huge. Got a bathroom. Ceramic tile. Kitchen. Bathroom in here. Stand up shower. Oh. Here's the door. All right, I'll go upstairs real quick. Feels well built. Okay, so this is still here. Alright. I'm sorry guys, but I just want to leave here. I think I've seen enough. It's just doing all right. Oh. All right. Well, I think I'm